So, heat number 11 it is, and double points Leigh Adams is going for. Gate 1 in red is Shane Parker for Coventry. Gate 2 in the black and white helmet colour, Leigh Adams has to beat the Coventry rider to score double points. Philippe Sotera, gate 3 in blue. James Wright off the outside in yellow. Now, that race for third place is on. And I just wonder, though, Kelvin, with the playoffs a week away, how do Lakeside feel hearing these comments that Swindon and Ipswich want to face them rather than Poole?
Well, they might turn them over heavily. They might just fire them up, certainly.
John Cook will love it.
Absolutely. You know, they'll be looking at it. They have had injury problems. I think that's part of the reason why riders, teams want to go there, because Lakeside have suffered some pretty severe injury problems, but they've done remarkably well to cover their tracks. But certainly, Leigh Adams here coming out of gate two, the favoured gate so far. He's a red-hot favourite. On paper, he has to win this race, but the key to it is James Wright. He needs James Wright to get third at the very least, trying to eat into that lead. Do they have any chance of winning here this evening?
Once again, the pressure on Leigh Adams. He's on gate two in the black and white helmet colour. Has to get a victory. He's got the lead here. And look at the man in yellow as well. James Wright coming around the outside. Oh, where did he find that from? That is magnificent. Now Leigh Adams will need some team riding. He's slowing down and hoping that James Wright can go around the outside. Shane Parker's all over the Swindon duo here. But Leigh Adams has slowed down and allowed James Wright to go around the outside. And Swindon are chasing an 8-1 here.
They are indeed, just as long as James Wright remembers that he's got to go up to the start line, finish line rather, in second place to get the 8-1. At this stage, at the moment, it's all on. It's going to be interesting to see how they pan it out in the last lap, but this is absolutely perfect. If James Wright just allows Leigh Adams to hit the chequered flag first, it could very well be an 8-1, and this meeting is all on again.
Yes, Leigh Adams needs to win the race in the black and white helmet colour to get 6 points. James Wright will go for second place for 2 points. Third place right now is Shane Parker. 1 point for Coventry. It's Swindon going for the 8-1, and they get there. And this meeting is very much alive at the Brandon Stadium. And Alan Rossiter, unsure whether it was an 8-1. Alan Rossiter is not sure whether Leigh Adams crossed the line first. Well, to be fair, the night that he's had, he's probably thinking, I bet James Wright won that one.
Yeah, well, Leigh Adams has been confirmed the winner, so he can relax again now. Yeah.
Heat number 11, Leigh Adams the winner with James Wright second. Shane Parker was third. It's an 8-1 to Swindon. They're back within 9 of the Coventry Bees. Remember, points difference could prove decisive at the end of the regular league campaign next week. 11 gone, 4 to go. Coventry lead 39-30.
Yeah, and this is a great effort here. Leigh Adams has had a very long wait, and all of a sudden he powers out of gate two, and James Wright makes a great start from the outside. And Leigh Adams, very early on, he's aware that James Wright is going to join him. He's going to have a quick look there, a long look in actual fact. And although James Wright is quite a long way behind him and getting plenty of pressure from Shane Parker, he slows the race down and team rides his James Wright home. Look at this. There's plenty of pressure from Shane Parker here. But Leigh Adams is able to have the composure to actually slow the race down to allow James Wright to get round the outside of him, and then stretch away from Shane Parker in third place, and that enables Leigh Adams to go over the finish line in first place.
Yeah.